Dr. Smita is with us at Skin & You Clinic. She's very unhappy with her teardrops. So we decided to do a filler for Dr. Smita. We are going to address the concern, which is the dark circles and the teardrop under her eyes. It's just a very simple collagen injection. It is called Restylin. We are going to put tiny drops of the Restylin under her eyes. Smita, have you done the procedure before?
Yes, I have.
And is the procedure painful?
No, we put a topical anesthetic cream, so that kind of numbs the area.
And how do you like the results of the procedure?
I really like the results of the procedure.
How long back was the last treatment done?
1.5 years back.
And does it really show after you do the treatment?
Yes, it does show the changes.
The feel of the filler looks very even after we put it. Most of the patients love the rejuvenation that they get. We can use it for the lines around the for the smile lines around the mouth. We can use it for the angles of the mouth. We can even use it for the tear trap. In Smita's case, she's young, but her concern has always been the dark circles. We're just going to clean the area with an antiseptic solution, followed by tiny drops of collagen filler under the eyes. This would help to fill the tear troughs and reduce the dark circles. Her pictures post-treatment. Next, Smita wanted a Botox touch-up. We have done her jawline, frown lines, worry lines, and chin area before. So we did the same by re-injecting the Botox into the frown lines, worry lines and jawline. She was pleased by the final outcome and happy that her dark circles had vanished.